Hi, and welcome to Les Cafe. Janet Mbogo's estranged husband was caught on camera assaulting a woman over the weekend. Businessman Eddie and Paul Ndichu, who happened to be twins, are at the center of a scuffle that took place at the Ole Sereni Hotel in Nairobi over the weekend. The drama was highlighted by blogger Edgar Obare and activist Boniface Mwangi, who shared footage showing the altercation. Janet Mbogo dumped Eddie Ndichu after several cheating scandals. Eddie Ndichu married media personality Janet Mbogo in a colorful wedding in 2015. Their marriage looked like a perfect one until recently, when things went south for the two. The former Citizen TV anchor no longer wears a beautiful wedding ring, and she also deleted all their photos from her social media handles. It turns out Eddie is also a very violent man. Over the weekend, he was involved in an ugly fight at Nairobi's Ole Sereni Hotel. The video is courtesy of Edgar Obare.
No.
Janet Mbogo has condemned all forms of gender-based violence against women. She said via Twitter, "I am saddened by increasing incidents of gender-based violence. Over the past decade, I have joined my voice in efforts to end gender-based violence. I condemn all forms of gender-based violence, irrespective of who is involved, and will continue to speak out against it. We have laws in Kenya and justice must prevail," she posted on Twitter. Eddie and his twin brother Paul Ndichu were having drinks at Ole Sereni's rooftop section. They then spotted two ladies and a man having a good time at a nearby table. That is when Eddie decided to hit on one of the girls. The beautiful lady rejected his advances, telling him that he should speak to Janet. He did not take it lightly and he became very violent. Little did he know that the man chilling out to the ladies was his precious boyfriend. The other lady was also a sister. Eddie tried to strangle the lady. In the boyfriend's presence, they caused a scene at the hotel's reception. It seems like the twin brothers are having a difficult time living as single men, but what they did over the weekend was very shameless. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Like this video and consider subscribing if you haven't done so. Don't forget to put your notification bell on so that you don't miss out on future videos by Les Cafe. See you on the next video and bye-bye.